Divide 62 by 6. While dividing this, many do this mistake. What is the mistake? See here. Before we start, first we should frame it in this way. See, that is 62, 6. Okay, next. Now here we have 6. Here also 6. When do we get 6 in 6 table? 6 ones 6. Now we should subtract, so we get 0. Now we bring this number down, that is 2. Now here is what many do the mistake, and what is the mistake? See, here the number 2 is smaller than 6. So what they do is they put the decimal here and take 0 here, which is wrong. You brought the number down. In the same step, you cannot put decimal and 0. Bringing the number down, placing dot decimal and taking 0, both in a single step is wrong. You should not do both at a single step. Instead, what you should think is, what number shall I multiply to this to get a number here? If I multiply by 1, I get 6 here. 6 is larger than 2. So we should multiply by 0. So 6 into 0 is 0. Now you subtract. Now you get 2. Now I am not taking any number down. So now you can put the decimal and 0 here. Now here we have 20, here 6. A number close to 20 in 6 table is 63 is 18. Now you subtract, you get 2, 0, again 3, 18, 2. It goes on. Did you understand the mistake? So this is our quotient. Am I clear?